Good morning, everyone. Today it's September 10th, 2020. So I plan to play a live chess on chess.com. By this video, I want to show my students what is my sort, how I make the decision to make a move. So now let's pick a random player. Definitely, I'm not sure if I can win the game. Even I lost game, that's fine. Then you can learn from my mistake. But I want to show you how I make the decision. Okay, I play white. Usually I like play d4. By this way, I can control the central. Then I can play Queen's Gambit. Then I can play this line, knight. Okay, then I can take this pawn. Okay, then I can move this knight here. So this is a very familiar opening, so everybody can do the normal thing. So now both of us try to cancel king side, then I can cancel king side. Then, you know, his bishop tried to pin my knight, but I think after my bishop support this knight is free to move. Okay, he tried to attack my bishop. You know, bishop is 3 points, pawn is 1 point, so that means I need a retreat. I cannot take his pawn, right? This is a very basic idea. So his queen here. Now let's see, what should I do? I can attack, but do I need to do that? Actually, I can attack his queen. Okay, so my bishop can go here, attack his queen. Here. Now let's go. And he go here. Let's push this pawn first. Attack his bishop. Push this pawn. There. I can go here. try to attack my queen and bishop. So I can go here. Let's see. I think this game is still balanced, 50-50. My knight. Okay, let's see. Do I need to push this pawn? I think probably I can push this pawn. Push this pawn. Okay. This means I lost this pawn. This is not good. This is not good. What should I do here? This game, I probably will lost. He will up a pawn. Yeah, he was up a pawn. So, what should I do? Here, my bishop. I move this rook here, try to protect these two pawns. Then later my king can move up. Now his rook go here. King can go f1, try to move to center. Then I can move my rook, this rook to e1, treat this rook. Rook with me. Move the king to up. This game, I lost a pawn, a 1 pawn behind. So my opponent has a little bit advantage. So if I can play good, probably this one will be a draw. Oh, I make a mistake. This is a big mistake. Give this pawn for free. Okay. My opponent make another mistake. He give me a free pawn. So if like this game played, probably I have a hope to win. Check. Go to D4. Check again. Check again. What should I do? Can go down. Now I can use king take this. If he check me, then my pawn will take it. This way it looks like I'm winning. I up a pawn now. I'll check him in two moves. Okay, he take this. Then I use a pawn take checkmate. So I won. It's a good game. So I think now let's see from this game. I don't have Mr. Blender and Mr. Wayne. Oh, this one player. My accuracy is 98.1. He's 93.4. So we're almost the same, but later he has two blunders. See, at the beginning, same. Later, I'm a little bit behind because I'm behind the pawn. Then later, I up. Then sooner than he make mistake. Now let's review this game. So here, that's fine. Let's book move. See, he make big mistake. He should not take my rook. Then this one should be still a draw. After he take my rook, he lost the game. Yeah, he make another mistake here. He should not go inside. He need go the left side. And by this way, I force him to the corner. He has to push that pawn. But here, that's very trick. If I use G pawn, take H pawn, this one will be installment. That's draw. But after I found that, I push this pawn. Even he take that, then my pawn take it, that's a checkmate. So by this way, say when you play a game later at end, you already up maybe a lot of piece. But if you play not carefully, probably you get a installment, get a draw. So this is a very important aspect you need to pay attention. Otherwise, you know, you play a very good game, but then later you got an installment. You did not win the game. That's so bad. So here, that's the case. If I take it, this pawn, that would be an installment. But I don't take it, I push this pawn, then that's a checkmate. Okay, everybody, we finished this game. Thank you. See you next time. Bye.